Barabbas.
Are you talking about Mohammed? I strongly agree with you. Mohammed is pretty much rubbish.
Go hospital, ya Rabis.
Why are you discrediting me?
Rabis.
Because Islam teaches you to discredit me.
Rabis women.
Thank you.
Rabis.
May Lord Jesus Christ bring you on your knees. Don't talk.
Fuck you.
Don't talk to my brother like that. Don't talk to my brother like that.
Fuck you. You gotta brush your teeth. You ask police here, yeah, donkey.
Yeah, donkey.
Go to the police. What is wrong with you, sir?
Stop in here, Rabbis.
What is wrong with you?
Stop in here, Rabbis.
It is only Jesus Christ who can help you to have peace with yourself and has peace with God. It is only King of Kings who gave his life on the cross for humanity will change and transform you. Not Muhammad. Not Islam, but living Son of God, the one who is seated at the right hand of the Father, and the one who is going to come and judge the world.
La ilaha illallah.
Can I just point out to you all? Have you noticed, while I am talking about the place of woman in Islam, Muslims are not allowing me to speak? Is that because I am woman, or is that because, you know, the place Islam offers to humanity is very, very bad and dangerous? Even someone might call that as rubbish. But you can shut people down. You can go to the police and complain. Lord Jesus Christ still rules and reigns. Lord Jesus Christ still offers himself for humanity. And he offers place for humanity in the bosom of the Father for those who repented and accept him as their Lord and their Savior.
There's a difference between the Irish and the Scots and the English.